Because executives have to get paid like billions of dollars a year. I stayed on normal, OJA.
Yes. Yes, I understand completely. We'll absolutely be able to help you out with that. I guarantee you.
I mean, that's what we're supposed to be, Mickey. Look at this Mr. Rogers motherfucker.
You must be talking about Yagami. Absolutely. We appreciate any interest you might have, but it's just,
I'm so glad I don't have to read these names out loud.
You know, must be so nice to be a rock star. Right, Celery-chan?
Gendala, sorry,
Speaker. Greg! What's up, buddy?
Yes. Yagami is currently employed by our firm.
How you doing, buddy?
Same bullshit all day. Guess everyone wants a lawyer who can win, huh? Yagami sensei.
Hey, throw me a bone. I never would have won without a hand from these two.
Of course you wouldn't have. 99% of these cases end up in convictions. It makes an acquittal a big deal, even if it was just luck. Talk about a lawyer being a hero.
I don't know really what this one's about, Greg. Good.
Guess so.
Pussy detective.
Grin off your face. You think you're better than us?
I'm no saint.
Could have fooled me. You know, you're not gonna win all of them. Trust me, pal. My record's not. Are you listening?
Of course. I get the message.
This is for you, Toasty.
Well, Shintani's available right now. Yeah, you bet. He's more experienced.
Are you hearing that?
No.
Now I'm getting tossed your goddamn leftovers.
Shut up, man.
Okay. And you're sure?
He's as skilled as they come. Trust me.
But
well,
that
no.
just can't be right.
He hasn't won any cases. You know how rare that is. Haven't you heard 99.9% of criminal court cases end with the defendant behind bars? Pretty ridiculous, huh? Right? What? Well, you still want Yagami, though.
Man, I am so done.
Hey, can it?
Yes. Yes. And you're absolutely sure. I understand. I'll tell him.
Who was that?
Another call for Yagami-sensei.
Big whoop.
But the client is Shinpei Okubo.
Not Shinpei Okubo.
Not sure I believe that. Okubo's a free man now.
Not anymore. He's been arrested for murder.
Come on. We already proved he was innocent, right?
It's a new case. He's being processed right now.
I was told exercise helps with decision making, and I gotta say it's true. I went for a jog this morning and decided I'm never going again.
What they told me is that he stabbed his girlfriend Emmy to death, set the apartment on fire.
Okubo would never do that.
Okubo would never do that.
Stabbing Emmy-chan. I just don't understand it. Okubo.
Okubo,
how could he?
No, this is Judgment, Vissy. Very different. It's got English dubs, Vissy. I just wanted to play this. I'm really enjoying the Yakuza games. It's the spin-off series, Vissy, that has dubs.
Suspect secured, sir. Move aside. It's not Everyone clear out!
The thing that makes Vissy mad about it is just me reading all... Like, Vissy, I've been trying to do voices for you the last, like, couple weeks.
My career as a lawyer died alongside Emmy-chan.
Oh, no.
Both murdered by Shinpei Okubo.
Oh, Matt Mercer's the main guy, Greg? I didn't realize that.
Come in, Kaito-san. Are you getting close yet?
Yep. Right by the Don Quixote. Heading your way now.
You just about see our man?
Masahiro Kaito.
Yeah, I got him. He doesn't have a clue, huh? You're getting good at this. Almost like a pro.
Wow, thanks. I always dreamed of being a professional stalker.
Not sure I'd call it that.
You gotta admit, this is crazy, though.
Look at this guy's shirt.
Detective tailing another detective? You only see that shit on TV.
Crazy or not.
God damn it. Honey! Honey! Can you give me pigtails?
Stay focused.
That was something, Nine. Beefy, thank you. The wife's gonna come down in a second and give them to me.
Soon.
Okay.
Step aside, old man.
Piece of goddamn trash.
Hey, asshole, he said move!
Does, like, everyone in Kamurocho, like, just walk around starting fights?
You wanna die, bitch? The hell is his problem?
What's going on back there, buddy?
Looks like I need to teach these punks a little lesson.
Need to? Didn't you tell me to keep my head down?
Hey, who you call punks, you homeless piece of shit?
Sorry, Kaito. I'll see you soon, okay?
So much for being careful.
See? Bum fight, bum fight, bum fight.
Man, you seeing this shit? Okay, our boy's a movie star.
What?
How's that? You're a damn joke.
Nice, Missy.
Now let's do this thing!
Hold that one. Yeah, we know. I'm trying to get my back to, like, all of them, or none of them. I've heard... I played Persona 5 for, like, 40 hours, and then never finished it.
Oh,
Beating me to death with traffic cones. Chat says they love you. I burned my finger this morning. Fishy says hello.
Who are you?
I'm all done. Kaito-san, where's our guy going?
Why is my outfit different?
Crowd's thinning out. Get your ass over here.
Got it.
Very nice.
And make it quick. Any minute now, he's gonna figure out I'm shadowing him.
Why is he shaved and like changed out of his outfit?
Really? I need more time.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I was gonna say, how did he go from like being homeless to like being in a leather jacket and shaved after fighting? So you go over them and hold R2.
Suspicious. Found him.
Finally. Thought you were never gonna catch up, man.
Sorry.
Where's the guy with the fucking, where's the guy with the fucking, the crazy ass shirt? Are you winning, son? I'm winning now because you're here, Viro, you sexy bitch. What's up, Viro? Okay. Okay, so we have to tail. Nothing to see here. I'm just like watching you and creepily following you. Zoe! Is that what you call like gangbangs now, Zoe?
Rent you owe.
I just need a little longer, okay? Just one more week.
Another week? I am done warning you.
Yes, I assure you.
It better be. Bye for now, then.
Oh, that was close.
Whoa, that was close. So why are we tailing this dude? Zelda's losing her shit upstairs. Hey guys, I'm just hanging out with you. What do you think, huh? What was the score of the game? Viro is so good. I'm glad you enjoyed it. Ragnarok was really good too, Viro. Yeah, you're being paranoid.
Kaito-san.
You're not a fan?
For the champion.
Man, it's so good.
Oh, great. We're never gonna find him in that maze.
Probably why he's going there. Thankfully, we can always follow him from above.
Yeah? Wanna break out the pigeon?
Just try to head him off, Kaito-san. And be ready.
On it.
Oh, and try not to get...
Is that another hacker conference, Zoe?
Can't afford to get that thing fixed again.
Yeah, yeah. Just don't lose him.
Zoe and her hacker conferences. This guy's hat, man. He looks like he's, like, trying to hang out with Samuel L. Jackson. I never beat all the Valkyries. I beat, like, three or four of them. Got him.
He just ducked into an empty lot, Kaito-san.
Dude, that Fire Realm challenge is so fucking hard.
We follow him, we blow our cover.
What do you think he's doing in there?
Probably me. I mean,
OTA, that's fine, man. Like, all those games are for every, like, no one's...
Pigeons up.
Not...
See it?
No game is going to be for everyone. It's fine. I mean... Okay.
What the? There it is.
Hold on. I'll send a feed to your phone.
Nice flying, Kaito-san. Keep it steady.
Nice,
you been
OJ.
Practicing?
Now's not a good time, Talk. Gotta concentrate.
Okay, Bessie. Love you.
There's another guy in there with him.
This guy's gonna get murdered,
he is
isn't he?
Someone. Hey, I know that guy. He's a bookie for horse races.
Try
trying to gamble his way to paying off debts, huh? Because that always works.
Yeah, well, if they came all the way out here just to meet, he must have the cash on him.
Hmm?
We'll get what we need if we move now. You remember what we're doing here, right?
Collecting the debt and detective office. Oh, I get it. This is our chance.
Just relax. Let me do my thing, okay?
You got it, Talk.
I'm gonna Are we gonna beat this dude up? Yes!
Nice night, huh, Detective? Huh? I hear the bookies in Kamurocho make some pretty good deals.
Kamurocho?
You win 10% more, you lose 10% less. They make it sound so enticing. Maybe I should get in on it. Hey, where are you going? Don't you need your money?
What the hell is this? Who are you?
I'm here to get my client's money back.
I don't know if I know...
Before you lose it.
I don't know if I know what Chained Echoes is. Is that the old, like, RPG?
Should I be impressed you found me?
A thug? Well, that's not very nice. You and I are in the same
business.
Oh, yeah,
Viro, that's what I play. I played in the second hardest one.
You're a detective?
For that one.
Afraid so. I hear you're pretty hard to get a hold of. That's why the people you owe came to me. Look, I know you have the money on you. You can't get out of this.
He was holding the money when we walked up.
Put up a fight.
Well, you're right. I have the money. But look, I'll pay everything back after I win big on this next race. Just wait, okay?
Are you serious? I didn't track you down just so you could...
Maybe next time!
Got a flare?
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Who carries a flare around with them?
He's making a run for it.
I saw. Where are you going, little guy?
Damn it. Get back here.
Hold up already.
Oh, wrong button. Fuck, I'm not used to this fucking quick time events, man. There, I was way too far behind him for him to almost hit me with that.
You won't get away.
Give me the money, bitch! Give me the money!
Fuck off!
You need to learn when to quit.
Shut up. I have it all figured out. I'll get the money!
Betting on horses seems like the worst thing in the world to bet on. Like... Trash can, motherfucker. Ugh! Kick you in the face with it. Ugh! Punt, bitch! Yeet, yeet! Come on. spice? I've heard of it, Nine. I've never had it. Spicy honey. Give me my money, bitch.
I don't get it. Didn't you say you were a detective? What's your name?
I never said I'd field any questions, asshole.
You're okay, OJ.
It's Yagami. Take a good look. Now, do you believe me?
I'm punk rock as shit, motherfucker.
So, let's be civil here. Just hand over the cash, okay? 150 grand sound good?
Back the fuck off. You running some kind of racket here? I'll sue you.
Oh, yeah? Huh?
You gonna sue? The fuck do you think you are? Huh?
He bit smacked him.
The hell? You're not a detective, asshole. You're fucking Yakuza. Oh, yeah? Guess you know what'll happen if you don't pay up there.
Hey, ease up, Kaito-san. I'm sure he doesn't want to piss you off anymore.
I said all right.
Kaito-san.
Listen here, asshole. I'm gonna sue your ass into the goddamn ground. You see this? You broke my fucking nose.
Don't be so melodramatic. I think we both know who threw the first punch.
No way I'm gonna let that slide. Just you watch. You'll see the court's gonna... Huh? But that's... a lawyer's badge. So you're not a detective.
And? You still want to sue? You know, you won't know what hit you.
I love it. Greg Chun. I'm sorry. Umakuwarai nai yo. Anata no yorokobi wakaranai no ni. I know I'm so lost. I so arai de gomakase nakute. I'm only trying to figure out the way. Najime nai mure kara hatarete mita. There's Matt Mercer. So that guy's officially the bad guy. Matt Mercer always plays the bad guy, right? Beautiful motherfuckers, I love you all.
Kamrocho. No better place for a night out. A neon city. But the brighter the lights, the darker.
That guy's
the
shirt is like made out of metal. So damn shiny.
The whole town's run by the toughest Yakuza family out there. The Tojo clan.
the Tojo clan.
And the deeper you dig, the more interesting things get. More dangerous, too. Take this burglary ring. Just a bunch of kids looking for kicks. Word is, they met on some sketchy website. Never even seen each other's faces. As for the cops, they can't catch a single one.
I'm just impressed with how shiny it is.
The only thing anyone really cares about in Kamurocho these days, though, is the murders.
Uh-oh. That guy's just sleeping. Look.
Over 3 months, 3 Kansai Yakuza have turned up dead. Most think it's the Tojo clan making some kind of power move in the ongoing turf war.
There's every Yakuza game's about turf wars.
This one's missing its eyes, too.
That's not the only thing, though. All 3 of them were missing their eyes.
Missing their eyes. Oh, shit!
It's in one little corner of this city that I run a detective agency.
Yeah, they did.
I work alongside my
partner,
Kaito-san.
Would you like him making fuck berserker?
He's ex-Tojo. And me? I'm Takayuki Yagami. Used to be a lawyer, but I put that life behind me 3 years ago.
Aw, shit! Put that life behind
me.
As
for my badge, it's barely even a decoration at this point.
Aw, shit! I think I watched Smoke Loke play that game a little bit. I mean, sounds like me, Berserker. I mean, chapter 1, 3 blind mice. Dun, dun, dun. 3 blind mice. See how they run. See how they run. I love a good detective game, man. Video game.
Here, I'll scrounge up the rest for you later.
What about your cut?
I'll get it eventually. All of this goes to the client.
Gotcha.
Anyway,
I am
Mickey.
I'm
gonna swing by Genda Sensei's place. See if he's got any work.
Don't hold your breath. For a lawyer's office, things are slow as shit over there.
You're aware they're one of our best clients, right?
Yeah, I know you used to work there and all. But don't show up empty-handed. Here, buy him some sweets or something. At least go through the motions.
So generous. My boy's all grown up.
Don't mention it, Dad. Now get going.
Oh, we got a record player?
Uh-huh.
Well, Genda Sensei's got a pretty big sweet tooth, if you get me.
Right. I'll go pick some up.
Let's go buy some candy then. Let's go buy some candy. Do we like live right across or work right across from let's go this way then. Get in my way, old lady! I do like how they have better icons in here now. Where the fuck do they... Oh, why are these streets all fucking, like, blocked off? Convenience store. I guess we buy this.
Arigato gozaimashita.
It's a spin-off, Arcane, so yes. What's up, buddy?
Hold on there, pal.
More people trying to... Why does everyone want to fight?
Yeah? Sorry, but they're fine now.
These guys are trying to jump me.
Are they?
For look, my fucking
I've been
candy.
I've been asking for those things for days now, and you just bought the last fucking box.
Again.
You stand for that, right, boys?
Wow. Can't argue with that logic.
What was that, smartass?
Are you... So your, like, troll powers are high, then? Okay. Apparently they want me to learn that. Bye, OJA. I was gonna say, Arcane. That is a lot of trolling in League of Legends, right?
Hey! Always getting into trouble.
Look at this dude.
Captain Hamura.
Captain Hamura. Matsugane family? I don't know that family.
Let go!
Our boy Tak here doesn't start shit without a real good reason. And that means it was you. You dumbasses jumped the wrong guy.
No.
You know this guy's like a son to the Matsugane patriarch, right? Know what I'm trying to say, asshole?
Hey, come on, Cap. Can't we just let it be?
No can do. This right here.
Yeah.
Just became a matter of Matsugane family honor.
I'm sorry.
Idiots. Idiots.
Kengo, you haven't met our buddy Tak here, have you? He's a guy you want to know. Hotshot detective type.
Right. It's good to meet you.
The boss paid his way through law school back in the day. Made him into a damn good attorney. Guy even managed to get a bona fide serial killer off the hook.
Seriously? Wow, that's incredible.
Right? Damn shame seeing talent like that go to waste.
Totally!
Get this, though. The first thing that killer did when he got loose? Stabbed his girlfriend to death. Can you believe that?
Oh, damn.
Yep. Guy got the death penalty and everything. They get around to hanging his ass, Tak.
Why would you want to hang
not
his
yet,
ass?
No.
Oh, what the hell's taking him so long?
Here. This is the money from that detective. The rest is yours. I already took my cut.
Good. You're finally getting the hang of this whole debt collecting thing.
Yeah, thanks to you.
Anyway, how's Kaito?
Fine. How is Kaito?
You mind asking him something? How long's he gonna stick around? Not wise to stay in town after you get kicked out of the family. But, I can look the other way since the boss likes you so much.
Speaking of... How's Matsugane-san doing?
None of your damn business, I'd say. Come on, let's go.
The music is very, like, foreboding. It's like, dun, 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 dun. Dun, dun, dun. Man, let's go get something to eat then. What are we gonna get? Beef bowl, beef bowl large, beef bowl extra large, and beef plate. Let's get a beef bowl standard and a draft beer. Japanese, yeah.
Add to it.
A beef bowl sounds really good. Supposedly, there is good Japanese food around me, and I don't know how that's the case, because all the food I've had by me is fucking terrible. Or okay at best. How many more points do I have? Boost health, boost attack. How many? 660? Damn. Because they made me fucking do that. There's a lot of skills. Yeah, I'm not buying anything yet. Like, none of those look like, oh. Okay, I have to beat up random street dogs again.
And stay down.
That sounds really good, Mickey. Oh, they fucking money all over the goddamn ground, huh? I do like how the map is like the cell phone in the bottom left corner. I don't know if I should move this. Should I move my camera to the other side? Because of the map. Okay. I float. We all float down here. I am a Jedi. I wish I was a Jedi.
Hey there, Sari-san. Look, Dorayaki. Extra fancy. Genda Law Office, where I used to work. Things haven't changed much these past 3 years.
Hello, Yagami-san.
Oh, hey, I didn't see you there. You, getting situated?
Yes.
This guy looks like
Everyone
he's, like, 12.
Here is just great.
Issei Toshino?
So I hear you're good. Passed the bar with top marks and everything. How How'd you end up in this dump and not in a bigger office, huh?
Well, you see, that's...
I hear you over there, Yagami.
Don't order 66 me, Mickey.
Evening, Genda-sensei. Other than my real dad, there's two people I look up to like a father. Genda-sensei is one of those people. He gave me a job here before I'd even gotten out of law school. Shintani-sensei out for the night?
I can't keep track of that boy. I'm sure you're happy, though. You don't have to deal with him.
Huh?
You two can't stand each
that
other.
That guy just sits and smokes at his desk.
Guts. Be honest with me here.
Hold on now. Shintani's like a mentor to me. So, about that job you have.
If you really want that job, you're gonna have to get along. So show your senpai a little more respect.
Oh, Genda-sensei. I got you some dorayaki. Just sit right there. I'll grab you one. Huh? Sorry? Did you eat them all?
All but half. Hope you don't mind.
Fucking A, man.
So, what are the chances you've got some work for me, Genda-sensei?
Work, huh? How long are you gonna keep doing this to yourself, Yagami? You know how dangerous this city is.
Wouldn't be many cases for me if Kamurocho was a safe place.
Kamurocho, like, there's no...
Cases like collecting debt for the Yakuza?
Hey, better that than no work at all, am I right?
You call that detective work? You're practically a mercenary.
Fine by me. I was never too hung up on being a detective anyway.
Listen, Yagami.
Yeah?
Yeah, listen. Listen here.
You ever thought about becoming a lawyer again?
I haven't.
And why is that?
Take a good look at me, Genda-sensei.
Hmm?
These eyes aren't exactly the best judge of character. I think I made that clear 3 years ago. What use am I as a lawyer if I can't tell good from bad?
Knock it off, Yagami. Stop beating yourself up. What happened to Emmy was tragic, yes, but it wasn't your fault.
Doesn't matter whose fault it is. I never want to deal with something like that again. So, have any work for me? A guy's gotta stay busy, you know? Keeps me distracted from Emmy-chan and all that. It doesn't matter what you've got, just give me something.
Give me something.
How about a divorce case? I have some evidence that needs collecting. It'll be the usual deal. Stake out a love hotel, snap some photos, tail the guy, dig through some trash. You in?
I'm in. A job's a job.
I give up. I'll send you the details later.
I don't know how anyone deals with, like, making money like that.
Don't bring a gift, you hear? Doesn't feel right taking them from guys too broke to pay for.
Anything you say.
Oh, shit. Let's go. If this emo chick hadn't eaten the gift...
Genda Law Office. Yes. Mm-hmm. Okay. Yagami-san. That was Shintani-sensei.
Hmm?
Apparently, he wants your help gathering evidence for a murder.
Huh?
Since when are we working a murder case?
This is the first I've heard of it, too.
A murder?
Go give Shintani
it
a
was
hand,
murder!
Yeah. This blows that divorce I was gonna send you on out of the water. Been years since we had a murder case.
Shintani-sensei says he's waiting for you at Tender, that bar on Taihei Boulevard.
Tender? I'm there all the time.
Tender. It's like
just
Tinder.
Making sure.
I love how fucking deadpan this woman is. She's just like, yeah, I'm just gonna do whatever. I don't give a fuck. Get in the fucking elevator. God damn it.
Thank you.
So what kind of games are at this arcade? Let's go see real quick. How do I get into Club Sega? God damn it. Get out of my way! Oh, this is the entrance. So... Kamurocho or the Dead? What's Kamurocho or the Dead? Bomb, shoot, reload. It was not long before the virus completely overwhelmed Kamurocho. In order to end the disaster, the government called for aerial saturation bombing to end the undead outbreak and exterminate. However, there are still some survivors left in Kamurocho. Huh. But only a few scant hours remain until the bombing commences. Dun dun dun. Will you make it out of Kamurocho alive or die along with it? Oh no. Chapter 1. It's this weird, like, lock-on. The fuck is this thing? That ain't a zombie. That thing. It does not seem like this is set up for a controller very well. Look how the fat guys take so many more bullets. What a booty. Yeah, if you don't reload, fucking, what the fuck? Those things suck. Like, they're bouncing around. D. That's stupid. How did I get a D? fuck? It's like you have to swing like the thing over them and it's like wow, that's a giant crab monster thing. What the fuck is this thing? I like how they